Now direct method for the discrete data, ungrouped frequency distribution. Now direct method for finding arithmetic mean. Now if x1, x2, xn are the values of a variable with frequencies f1, f2, fn, then direct method is direct method for finding mean. Okay, x mean, it is now summation for xi fi divided by summation for fi. So this is the direct method we are going to use. Now let me give you an example. Now example, now suppose we are having a data, let it be xi, let it be 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, fi 12, 10, 8, 11, let it be 15. Now xi fi will be what? Multiplying these two, finding the product, 24, 40, 48, 88 and 150. Okay, now summation for fi, now this becomes 12 plus 10 plus 8 plus 11 plus 50, that is 56, and xi fi, now just add it, okay. So what the mean will be? X mean is equal to, first write this formula, okay. Writing this formula, we are having 350 upon 56, this is 6.25. okay, so this is the result. Like this we can use direct method.